The Atascadero Planning Commission voted today to move ahead on the Dove Creek Commercial Project. It's a mixed-use project that includes plans for a hotel, residential units, and commercial spaces on a vacant parcel of land in the 11,000 block of El Camino Real. The development will be adjacent to the Dove Creek residential community. The commission voted 6-1 to advance the project, which will now head to the city council for a final vote.